Hey, how to wash your hockey gear? Well, what can you actually put in your washing machine? Let's start with that. So there's the chest protector, shin pads, elbow pads, gloves, and maybe your pants if you really wanted to. What settings do I use? Cold water and delicate. Why cold water? You don't want hot water, first of all, is because the heat, it does tend to get very hot, and then it will damage your equipment, especially the Velcro, and that's something you don't want. Another thing is having it on delicate cycle is, well, it's gonna make your gear last longer because I don't know if you've seen a washing machine, but it can tear something up. So delicate cold water, and besides liquid detergent, what you can put is, this was recommended to my from me by a friend. There's this one time I was like, wow, is your gear new? Smells pretty good. And it looked a lot nicer than a lot of other people's. So he's like, oh, I just washed it. And then he used this little pellet. There's a bunch of it. You pour half a cup and then throw it into your gear as well. And they're by Downy. And they're called Unstoppables. So I'll put a link up in the description down below. And then all you do, wash it, take it out, and leave it on a drying rack. That's it. You're set.